My name is Cedar Wright. I am a professional climber. I worked for Yosemite Search and Rescue for 5 years. One of the most epic trips of my life was a trip to Baffin Island in the northern Arctic Circle. I went there with this grand dream to climb this mountain called Mount Asgard. We ended up being on the wall for 3 days with almost no sleep, sub-zero conditions. And I began to just try different routes and fail. I was lost. There's very much this sense that nobody's gonna rescue you, that you're completely on your own. Wow, what if I die? But at some point, you have to put the fear aside because now you just have to deal. If you can find your calm, your desire to make it through, then you can come out the other side. A certain tenacity is really important for survival. But most importantly, it's just the lust to live. The sheer desire to stay alive.
I ain't afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.